On the 13th year of our marriage, I had a dream. It's very clear. I saw my husband. He was having an affair with one of our friends. And it turned out to be true. It broke my heart. That was the lowest point of my life.